job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Archibus Group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Archibus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Belius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Archibus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
Thank you. made us. Remember that when Rubicon burns, we endure.
Two repair kits remaining.
Now you've got the target in your sights. Time to finish this 62.
Charge the cannon! Burn the Coral Thunderer!
Was 621. You need to get clear of the Strider.
Must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
Thank you.